Welcome back to very confused Red Dead Redemption. I have no idea what the fuck just happened. I am going to take the stagecoach to Armadillo and try not to get shot. Oh wait, there's an actual poker game playing here? Oh, we're not playing poker yet. We're not going down that fucking rabbit hole. Hey, horse. Let's go. I have literally no idea what the fuck happened at the end of the last episode. It fucked my honor. It took $100 from me. Come on. So we're gonna try and do this smarter? I don't know what, like, I have zero idea why those guys, like, I got shot. I guess the law guys were behind them, and I shot one of the law guys? Oh, Bonnie's gonna have a field day with that one. So, I heard you shot a deputy, Mr. Marston! Oh, is that what it was? A stupid civilian shouldn't be in the crossfire. At least I have to go up and talk to that guy again. My side mission's open already. So I caught a civilian in the crossfire.
Let's go.
Hey, ain't you that Marston fellow that just shot up the town? Well, now, as I don't have money, I'm going to go directly to, side quest.
Come on.
Yeah. Okay, here's the hanging rock. Ooh, deer. Ah, fuck, I suck. I hear coyotes again. Ooh, I think I got that one. I guess not. Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, hi, buddy.
Five below the fifth. Come on. You saved my life.
Oh, you know what? I guess we're gonna skin us some coyotes. Well, geez, I need to get my fame up a little after that last debacle. Wabbit! Oh.
This is a messy one.
Wabbit meat. All right.
Let's go.
Except where I need to go is way up the hill, I think. Let's go, horsey. Christ, there's a moth the size of a bat in here. It scared the shit out of me. You know what? Those were two coyotes back there, wasn't there?
Yeah.
Yep. I should probably skin them.
Oh, Lord. This is nasty.
You know, it's funny, the horse always is a little anxious when you start skinning stuff.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Alright. Having skinned the animals, let me double check my position here. Yep, just up the hill. Little to the left. I'm not even going to bother with the horse. No, rabbit. I pardon you. I'm not going to shoot you, rabbit. More fucking coyotes. Oh, come on, let me Skyrim up there. Yay! Boot? Leg bone? I don't know what the hell's going on here. Now, whoa, okay. For a minute. I have ever run right off the side of a cliff. It happens. Where you at, horse?
Come on.
Okay. Now, the hanging rock is, I think, this one. Hey, boys! What are you doing? I'm not gonna shoot... There. Now you're both unconscious. You know, my horse abandoned me. God damn it, horse, come here. My horse is so temperamental when I beat up somebody. I thought maybe one of them would have that chick's son. Uh-oh. There's a rope here at the hanging rock. But no body. No sign of her son, though, either. Oh, I wonder if I even activated that Dude, do you really want me to shoot you? I fucking will.
Don't do anything stupid now.
Fuck me, you can't even get into a fist fight without somebody getting all fucking bent out of shape about it. Alright. Let's go talk to the old man, see if he'll take less than $60 for his property. Then we'll go back to town.
I'm afraid you're mine.
Easy, horse. We gotta skin this fucker. I gotta sell some goods, make some money.
Let's make this quick.
Come here, you crybaby.
Come on.
That's the problem with dying on one of those side of the road things. You lose all sense of where you were and like what you were doing because you don't know. Is it $200? Son of a bitch. I'm not gonna shoot a guy just to take his land.
Let's go.
We're gonna let that go. I'm gonna do the, let's see if I can rent this place. And then we're going to, That's fine. I am in so zero hurry. Besides, I think renting this place. Oh, the poker game is open. Uh oh. Hey, aren't those top hat guys the ones we were shooting? Yo! Enough! Oh, fuck. I tried to get my weapon out. Shit! I brought a fist to a gunfight! Son of a bitch! I am dying way too much. I didn't want to shoot him in the middle of the goddamn street, though. I thought they'd fucking gang up on me again. I figured if I punched him in the face, he'd run. Alright, I'm not fucking around this time. Where's the goddamn stagecoach? Right in front of me. Okay. That's like the third time I've tried to buy that goddamn rent that place. How much money do I have? Alright, I still have my... They didn't rob me when they killed me, at least. No, I don't want to drive! No, 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 no! No, stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong button. You know what? Dude, all I want to do is get in the damn stagecoach. Are you guys going to Armadillo? God. Come on, horse. at fucking Bonnie's Ranch, too. That's just fucking great. Now I gotta pay the $20 bounty to clear my name. I didn't even do anything. I fucking, I hate myself. I hit the wrong button. It's completely my fault too. I can't even bitch. Don't mind me, fellas. I'm a fugitive. So I guess I'm gonna have to do that bounty before I... Oh no, I gotta rent that place before I do the bounty in case I die. Respawning at goddamn the McFarland Ranch all the time sucks. This has been a very rocky start to this game. I apologize, everyone. Yeah. All right, we're just gonna mosey on over here. Yeah, I know. I know, I know, I know. It cost me $20.
Here, now get those people off my back.
Wow, it got dark when they like. I guess John really doesn't like paying his bounty. All right, I do have skins to sell. You know, that's what I get for trying to help a whore. No good ever comes of it. I could play poker and clean up, but... This dude is standing on a piano stool. It is dark in these our hills. Unlike The Witcher... Son of a bitch.
My mistake, mister.
I gotta hope the store's open so I can sell this shit. To get my lousy $3 to buy that place so I can go on a bounty hunting mission. Sorry, I just barged into your store, sir. I'm in a bit of a hurry.
I keep foreign and Jewish-made goods out of my store. Help our American families. A fine choice.
Can't buy nothing yet. Like, I'm living in fear that something's gonna happen until I get this stupid room rented. There we go. Always rotate your saves, people. The saloon does eventually stop being a hopping joint at 4 in the morning or whatever the hell time it is. I just knocked something off the wall. Oh my god. Alright. Let's get us a wanted poster and get some money. Just take that. All right. Whistle up my horse. You know what? I better check the map. I'm going cross country and I might not be able to get there from here. Yo. Yo. Hey there, stranger. What's up, sir? You're not gonna try to rob me, are you, sir? It's frankly, I'm not in the mood. Come on. Come on. Of course, riding across the plains in the middle of the night is a good way to invite a cougar to kill me. Alright, it's time to be sneaky. I'm gonna try not to die. That's my goal right now. Now they say kill, but it's more money not to kill. And these assholes are never ever alone. And I don't remember if I could stealth kill in this game.
Hey fellas, I think there's somebody out here. Nobody outshoots Woody Swenson. This is probably gonna hurt.
Move in! These are getting closer.
Thank you. I need a better rifle. Wait, what? Wait, was that him?
Excuse me.
That was him. I didn't want to kill him. I shot him in the damn leg. Well, I made way more money just looting the corpses than I would have shaking them back alive, so... Although, I think I might have just fucked up that one outfit thing. Uh-oh, I think he had friends! What, did he run away with the body?
Can I borrow this grid?
Occasionally you kill these guys and their asshole buddies chase you, like, forever. It's amazing. I'm not even gonna bother looting them. These guys are obviously not giving up. Whoa, there's a lot of outlaws up my ass. Once you get to the town limits, though, they back off. That would be nice. Sorry, Sheriff.
Thank you.
All right. Well, that made up for my shooting of all those innocent people. I have to wait for dawn to get the sheriff's mission to come up. So I think we're going to play a little poker. Or blackjack, whichever one's available. Yeah, poker's in the back room. Oh, never mind. Marshall just popped up. Oh, I just ran into a stagecoach. Excuse me, pardon me.
Hey, you, chicken-headed guy, come over here.
What?
You a tough guy, mister? I hope so. We gonna have a showdown.
I don't want to have a showdown.
I want it between the eyes, quick, no pain. The only way
you
out for you is down, son,
yourself,
6 feet down.
Now, see, I've never been good at this. But it's bound to have a tutorial. I don't want to skip the tutorial. I need to see it. I told you not to mouth off, sir. Everybody knows.
Excuse me, mister.
Yeah, Sheriff, I just shot a man in your street. Can we go have some fun?
Hello? Hello? It's Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of days.
I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! Marshall! Marshall!
Oh, hi, Hodar!
Spine, like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers.
Hodar.
And a couple of Mexicans.
Up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
Hordor. And that guy's perpetually in that.
How long you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some kind of vigilante?
I'm the Batman.
Government, boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. I ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior? Don't forget you need us more than we need you.
Really?
We folded you up like an empty person last time, if I remember correctly.
Hammer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
Well, that's not very
good. Be honest with you,
Marston.
I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal, neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash. Tame in a wild land. We're nearly there. Keep your eyes out for the bollards.
I am gonna shoot me some bollards.
Yeah. All right. Leave the horses here and follow me. Let's go. Stay alert, boys. Oh. Be ready, boys. We're probably gonna be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
I sure do love killing folks. I guess I'm taking the lead.
Those bastards were waiting for us. My God.
I tried to duck behind that rock. And... hey, I've got a Wolverine heal. Give me a minute. Oh, shit.
Let's split up. You take the left, boys. I'll go right. Marston, you can go with the deputy. Cover me.
Stop falling behind. We gotta push forward.
Yeah, from way back here, sure.
Damn you. Think you can beat? There's a couple of the rat bastards.
Hey. Fuckers are good shots.
No. I'm giving you one last chance to put your hands in the air.
I'm not.
Got him. Let's move on.
God damn it.
Let's get these sons of bitches. Come on, Marston. I can't take them all by myself. All right, let's move down and take those bastards in the camp.
Yeah, I haven't had time to do much looting, gentlemen.
Come on, give them hell.
Let loose the dogs of war.
They surely know where I am.
I gotta get myself a better rifle. Alright, seriously, how the fuck is he hitting me? Holy fuck, this guy's a dead-eye shot.
Oh my God. Steady now. Don't leave yourself open. Come on, boy.
Where the fuck is this guy? I'll have to check that. I didn't have time. Good old Twitch delay. God damn it, John. Will you just open the fucking box? Jesus.
All right. Let's see.
That not... wait, what do you mean? Why? Oh yeah, okay, you have to actually approach it from a certain point. Be nice if I could rack up that 200 and take care of that old man. They're not just snipers, they're fucking dead-eye shots.
Tell the ballers to give themselves
Fuck the deputies, I could use a hand.
We got you back, boy! Do you want to die?
Man, I'm going through bullets on this mission. Boy, the sheriff is kind of a take charge kind of guy. He's like Kirk.
Can I borrow this, Brent?
Here's your problem. No.
This looks as good a spot as any. Gather around, listen up. All right, stealthy as you can, boys. Let's get as close to those bastards as we can.
Dun, 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 dun. I think that's a bad guy. These fuckers, you gotta outflank. Oh, fuck. I'm staring at the thing. It's like an Overwatch. Man, the second I poke my fucking head out, I'm getting shot at. It's amazing. I need that that reticle sometimes, so hard to see. What, now he's not gonna poke his fucking head out?
With our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
You're welcome, well done, Mr. Marston. Poor bastard.
Yes, well done.
Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
Say that again.
Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman who cons housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.
Peace out, Sheriff. I'm gonna loot as many of these fuckers as I can. They're not going to let me take TNT yet. Boo. I see a guy on the map. Those little black X's are hard to find sometimes.
Excuse me, partner. I ain't getting fresh.
Huh. Should I help out fucking Dickens before we go? Oh, American Appetites. Yeah. Oh!
Let's go.
That was part of American Appetites, finding that woman's son's boot. I go anywhere near a cliff edge and the horse is like, thank you, boss. Oh, some texture popping is happening in this game. Wait a minute. I thought they said that What's-His-Face was in Chala Springs. Now he's all the way the hell out here. Alright. Yeah, your wife was worth three. Fuck. Sorry, the damn stream lagged. We're almost done for the night anyway, but fuck, I hate when that happens. I'm not even streaming at the highest possible quality.
Let's make this quick.
So we'll go to town.
Last still.
And see what we can do. Where's my stupid horse? Horse, where you at? Oh, there you are. Can't go running through town.
Mister, she's gone.
She's gone.
Who is?
My wife. She's gone. She went out picking mushrooms in the hills near Hanging Rock, and they got her.
And then some giant turtle named Bowser went and took her.
What'd the police do about it?
Oh, about as much as you'd expect. Made me fill out a form.
Beryl ain't strong, but she's a good girl. I'll see what I can do.
You just gonna sit there and cry about it? Hanging Rock again, huh? Oh, and there's a new bounty, too. Alright. Let's go see what we can see. I gotta get back out to Bonnie's ranch, too. But we're almost done for the night, because I gotta get up for work in about 5 hours. Behind me. Thought it was up in the wilderness more. Running around like this, I am begging for like a cougar attack or something. I can smell it. God damn it. So he was dead the last time I came out here.
Forgive me, friend.
Forgive me, friend, who I murdered. I gotta get my bearings again, sorry. Alright, right to my left. That tumbleweed scared the crap out of me. It shouldn't be this far. Okay. We're on the right track. Wish this damn thing would appear on my map already. There it is. Oof. Texture popping is real. Yeah, I'll have to take a look at it as soon as I do this. It's funny, though. Let's see if I can find it. the stranger. I don't see any treasure in here. Oh, do I have to use it in the satchel? I don't remember how to access my stupid saddlebag. Yep, you are correct, sir. So it's a pile of rocks you can see from the tree. Reason that he was pretty close to it. Horse, why aren't you turning? If it ain't here, it's over there. I'm not getting involved with that. I see two cactuses, and there's tracks, and another cactus. And it has to be within sight. Am I getting warmer? Getting colder? Oh, shit. Frigid. Alright, I might need to get the horse. No, this isn't what the map said. All right, go ahead and tell me, because I got to get to bed. Fuck it. Although it's hard to do with the chat delay. Like, according to my eyes, it should be right fucking here. Why did you be fucking... obtuse. All I want to do is find the treasure. Why is there constant shooting happening? What? Oh, God damn it. Really? Now my horse is even pissed at me. Come on. All I want to do is go back and find my treasure so I can save and stop. I didn't mean to. He got in the way. It's a lot of crossfire happening. It's in a cubby right up on the big rock opposite side of the tree. Jumping for joy, John Marston! Dude, there are literally like 100 rock formations here. They all look like the one on the map. I am the worst treasure hunter on Earth. Okay, that was the worst treasure map ever. There better be more than $20 in here or I'm fucked.
Now take a look at that.
Now we gotta go back to Armadillo, clear my name. Yeah, thank God, I'm sorry, I'm the worst. I am playing it like Red Derp Redemption. Redemption. I've now killed more marshals than any outlaw I'm hunting. The wanted bar faded quite a while ago. I still gotta go and clear my name, of course. No, why do they make the horsey jump button the same as the horsey hitch button? It's stupid. Well, you want to take another $20 from me?
Now perhaps I can walk the streets without being annoyed by the law.
Assaulting a police officer. It's only $20. That's a bargain. Oh, lady, I'm sorry. I didn't even see you there. Oh, hey, newspaper. We'll read that another time. I have got to get to bed. All right, it's saving, but I'm going to go to a...
You think I'm a joke? What the hell are you doing?
I shot him in the ass. He should not be dead.
Suppose not all men are bad. I won't forget what you did here.
Maybe it's time to think about a different line of business. I doubt you'll be needing this.
I shot him in the ass. He shouldn't have died. Unless he has some kind of weird vital organ in his ass.
Careful, partner.
Whee! Alright. Thank you for your help, Big A. I really appreciate it. Thank you for hanging out and watching. I have to go to bed. I love this game, though. And I'll be streaming it probably again tomorrow night. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you on the next time.